Hello, my name is Tavia Richmond. I am a fourth grader at Voris CLC. As part of our February Black History Month, we are doing a series of interviews with notable educators, community leaders, and our superintendent. My guest today is Ms. Tavia Galonski. She is an American politician serving as a member of the Ohio House of the Representatives for the 35th District since 2017. Ms. Galonski, I want to welcome you today.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm really excited to be here.
And I have a few questions for you. What does Black History Month mean to you?
Black History Month is a time to reflect. So I'm a Black person, and each year I just do a lot of thinking about my own history and what I've seen change and improve since I was a little girl like you. And I've seen a lot of good things. I also reflect, and Black History Month reminds me of all the wonderful contributions we've had from people who are Black, and that makes me proud. And so finally, for me, Black History Month is usually, other than in the pandemic, is usually a time to go out and watch people celebrate what it is to be a Black person, and I just really look forward to those times. But I'm glad I'm able to do this, and it helps me get ready for the celebration. I like to think of it as a celebration, even though I know there's a lot of work that we could be doing.
Thank you very much. Who is a person that we may not have heard of that has inspired you?
Patricia Era Bath. Has anybody here heard of her? No. I just found out about her last year during 2021. A good friend of mine contacted me and said, "You know that National Inventors Hall of Fame that's located here in Ohio?" And I said, "Sure." And they said to me, "Did you know that there are no Black women in the National Inventors Hall of Fame?" That really surprised me. And I think we all know a lot of Black men who have been inventors, you know, Banneker, so, and we can name other inventors. Patricia Era Bath is responsible for inventing the LASIK study, or excuse me, the LASIK surgery that we use on eyes and cataracts and to improve eyesight. She's the person who actually invented that, and she passed away a couple of years ago. But I thought she would be a perfect person to be inducted into the National Hall of Fame. As a Black female, I think all of us know someone affected by cataracts, or maybe they don't have the best eyesight and they might have chosen LASIK surgery. And Patricia Era Bath was the person who invented the very beginnings of us having that option. And I think that's pretty impressive. She's not well known, but the good news is through my advocacy as a legislator and through the help of countless other young people just like you, and really, people have been pushing for this since at least 2000. She's going to be inducted in the National Inventors Hall of Fame the very next time they have their ceremony, which I believe will be online and in the fall. So I encourage you all to look her up and to find out more about her. I think she's contributed a lot. My own father had cataract surgery, and he also had surgery to correct a problem that he had because of diabetes. And if it wasn't for someone like that, maybe a lot of us wouldn't know a lot of our own parents and friends who have benefited from enhancements and inventions related to eyesight.
That's very interesting. Thank you for sharing. What is the best way for our students to celebrate Black History Month?
There are many ways that you can celebrate. The first thing I would say is if you're not Black, then I think you should really go out of your way to participate in learning about Black History Month and with any of your friends who might be. You're definitely welcome to do that, and I would encourage it. The more we know about each other, the more we realize that we have so much in common and that we're not actually as divided as you might hear us adults talk about. Really, when we sit down together, we learn about each other, and I think we grow in that. We become friends more easily if we learn about each other. If you are Black, I think it's important for you to take a history of your own family and find out who in my family contributed to the good things that are happening in the Black community and for making people aware that racial injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Even some of us who are not Black might have Black family members, and it's a good idea to celebrate with them in their own way, from their point of view, as far as what Black History Month means. But you're doing such an excellent job right now, Tavia, by having me on here and by being so involved yourself. You must have great teachers and great family members.
Excellent answer. Thank you so much for your contributions to our school, neighborhood, and community. Once again, this is Tavia Richmond from Voris CLC.